33। क्वेश्चन नंबर 33। जैन लिमिटेड परचेज मशीनरी कॉस्टिंग 10 लाख फ्रॉम अय्यर लिमिटेड। ओके, सो मशीनरी परचेज फ्रॉम अय्यर लिमिटेड। वॉट एंट्री वी पास? मशीनरी अकाउंट डेबिट टू अय्यर लिमिटेड। वॉट इज द कॉस्ट? 10 लाख। 10 लाख रुपीज बींग मशीनरी परचेस्ड। इट इज वेरी सिंपल टॉपिक, यस चिल्ड्रन। बींग machinery purchased, then second, we now we need to pay 10 lakh rupees to Ayer Limited. Now how 10 lakh is paid, let us check. 50% of the payment was made by check. Okay, so first we pay 50%. So Ayer Limited debit to bank 50% of 10 lakh is 5 lakh. Isn't it? Being 50% paid to Ayer Limited. Then what happened? Then it is said, the company issued equity share of 100 at a premium of 25%. This was the question, came in foreign 2011. Equity share of 100 at 25% premium for the remaining. So Ayer Limited debit to equity share capital and to security premium reserve, to security premium reserve. How much we need to pay to Ayer Limited? We need to pay 5 lakh. The price of equity share is rupees 100 and the security premium reserve is 25. Isn't it? 100 plus 25, 125. Then 5 lakh divide by 125, it will be 4000 shares. 4000 shares multiply by 100 and then 25. 4000 into 100, 4 lakh. 4000 into 25, 1 lakh. What does it mean? It means 4000 equity shares are issued, being 4000 equity share issued of rupees 100 at the rate of premium of rupees 25. Isn't it? Is it clear to your children? I hope it is clear to everyone.